Forecast this morning not brought to you by Skittles. We're tracking temperatures outside in the 20s, the coldest day of the week. And believe it or not, some light snow shower and flurry activity across our northern counties. I want to give a quick shout out to someone who just tweeted me and said there's light snow falling down near Kansas State out in Riley County. We're still cold this afternoon, though. High temperature is around 32 degrees. So some of that snow getting awfully close to I-70. No accumulations expected, but don't freak out if you see some of it flying around. Here's what I'm tracking. First and foremost, that light snow shower activity across the northern half of the viewing area. This morning, very dry air in place, so I think some of that dry air will eat away at that moisture leaving Nebraska and headed our direction. More cold weather today and on tap tomorrow. Your thermometers will be a lot warmer tomorrow, but you will not feel the difference. The winds will be back. We're tracking those winds gusting as high as 30 or 40 miles an hour to start the weekend. Much warmer weather by Sunday, and you will feel the difference later this weekend. High temperatures make a run into the 60s. So far this morning, about 40 degrees colder than that, and we're tracking some of that light snow across the northern half of the area. On our KSNT satellite and radar, you're seeing that indicated here by the white and light blue colors. Notice still north of I-70, but I want to thank one of our viewers again, saying that there is some snow flying around near K-State in Manhattan. Again, on Twitter, it's at KyleKSNT. Tracking temperatures so far this morning, plenty cold enough to support snow. We're well below freezing, 21 degrees between Seneca, Sabetha, even Marysville and Blue Rapids, 25 at K-State, and our eastern counties are seeing those temperatures in the 20s as well. Wrapping things up in a forecast for you today, I think most of that light snow shower activity will be done with here in a couple of hours, and then highs this afternoon, if we're lucky, will be a couple degrees above freezing. If not, we'll call it the freezing mark, 32 degrees, even colder compared to yesterday, and some clouds around too. We might get a couple breaks in the clouds and see the sun later, but a lot of cloud cover to start your Friday. Tonight, 22 degrees, we're still cold. The wind's not an issue today or tonight, but tomorrow they will be. We're tracking south winds, a warm wind direction. However, they're going to be gusting between 30 and 40 miles an hour tomorrow, making 49 degrees for a high feel more like 35 or 36 degrees. So you really won't feel the difference outside. It will still be cold tomorrow. High temperatures later this weekend, mid to upper 50s, but my pick of the week is next Monday, sunny and 65. A slight chance for a brief rain shower late Monday night with temperatures way above freezing, 52 again on Tuesday. So it's winter today and winter for the first half of the weekend, but another brief preview of spring. And if you're following along at home, that 65 degree mark on Monday will be the second time in 10 days that we've had a high temperature in the 60s.
And again on Monday, we had one on Monday of this week as
well. So if you don't like the weather here in Kansas, just wait a little bit.
Just wait a little bit. Well, definitely